memory lane, regardless of where you were 5 years ago. Do you guys want to hear a song of our very first record? Okay. As you wish. But if we do, we're going to have to see some crowd surfing, okay? That's the rule. That's the only rule. He's gonna crowd surf first, he's gonna do it, he's gonna be the brave one. She's gonna do it, tell him. Alright. Well, this song is called your third time. You just bloody love it, don't you? Right. Can I get the house lights on the audience, please? All the way up to the top. I want to see as many of them as I can. Alright. So here's what I want to say to you guys. We started this band when we were 16 and 17 years of age. And our mission statement was very, very simple. Tour the world, see the world, play some cool shows, and go on tour because they give you alcohol for free. Hey? Wasn't going to miss out on that, will we? But now we're a little bit older, a little bit wiser, and our incentives have changed a little bit. Although the alcohol is still free and still very tasty, our main goal as a band is that when you walk through those doors into the venue to see our show, you leave all the bullshit, all the problems, all the work-related stuff, whatever it is, leave it at the fucking door and let us entertain you and have a good time. Alright? That's why we're here, and that's what we're gonna do for the rest of the evening. Comprende? stand up and sing a still with me tonight.
So of your colors, who are you wearing them for? So of your numbers, all swear was that sad door. I had one of those seasons, you on your knees. It was everything I'd hoped.